Thank you. And I presume these old bones serve their purpose? More or less.
Thank you. So, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who thou needst not indulge them unduly. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling.
Yes, yes, I've heard all about you.
I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, if it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the... See if I can't... Don't keep me waiting.
Explained everything. Again, I am Eiji, the Karian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. Let us give all that we can of ourselves together for Lady Ra.
My word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, come. Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucari. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, unless perhaps you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us but heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. Oh, what have we? Very well, let us heresy is not all things can be. Is there something else? Is there something else?
war counselor? Or as blacksmith?
O locus ille, metus colum
demi nui. we've met. I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Well, well, with a prowess for weed and death root, how would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates where it will lead you to.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day, I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my... The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade, but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue. I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No. Don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then goodness knows that I suppose I should try to ask my...
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. Allow me a word of advice. You are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to remember your pl-
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of anchor of all lands until it was shut. The tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin. Fallen to pieces, foul curse. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life. So it is that the Tarnished are guided by grace. Brave Tarnished, your great rune, seek another to become Elden Lord.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Well, I see a remembrance of demigods are hewn by the Erd Tree upon their end into they are valuable, these remembrances, yet, and should you wish to wield that same power, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, the fingers guide us all. Ah, great, the children of the goddess, Queen Marika. She who is vessel of the Elden Ring, tainted by the strength of their runes. Her children warred, but none could become Elder. And so grace was extended to your kind. The Tarnished. Listen. The fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy.
Indeed. But the demigods are each.
Godric the Grafted was the runt of the litter.
Now.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table. Nepheli Lu. We met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godric's grafting ground. You defeated him. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be... Is that some kind of medicine? One that affects the heart, I'd wager. If it's what I think, I have no need of it. I am a warrior. I need no external aid, not to brave the horrors of battle, nor to bolster my resolve. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior.
Ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The river? Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance.
You no longer interest me.
I've been long without peace. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the whole. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough. I've no... The only thing... Are we understood? I have enough on my...
scale. Shall we commence? Our art draws upon the powers embedded in Glimstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glimstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glimstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the star. It should not be, but Glimstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. A fact lost on most sorcerers these days. You wish to continue? Very well. You wish? Very well.